Griffin returned the ball to the 29-yard line. Correction, 31-yard line. First down. Handoff inside to Jean Gaston. Gain of 4 on the play. Second down. Pass complete to Robinson. That's going to be enough for a Griffin's first down. Hand off over the right side, gain of a couple on the play, second down. Pass is complete over on the far sideline, gain of about 8, that's going to bring up third down. Punt recovered by the Cougars, first down. Fundraising engineered by fundraising professionals, the app is designed to make it entirely fundraising experience easy for teams, players, and parents. Inside handoff by the Cougars, gain of about 4 on the play, second down. Pass broken up by the Griffins, bringing up a third down. Time count violation against the Cougars. Rodgers brings the punt return in for the Griffin touchdown. Extra point is good. 7:54 left. Adam returns the ball to the 34-yard line. First down.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
There was an offside on the play against the Griffins. We're going to move it back 5 yards and redo the catch. I'll return to the 44-yard line within the flag of the play. Yard penalty forced against the Griffins. First down, Cougars. Short gain over the left hand side. Second down. Chatham's pass falls incomplete. Third down. Return to the 26-yard line. First down, Griffins.
So many I can take.
Pass complete to St. Kitts Park. That's going to be enough for a Griffin first down. Pass complete to Rogers. Gain of about 8 on the play. Second down. Charbonneau with the 55-yard scamper for the Griffins. Touchdown. Caught a beach chase and a can't fail. He left the post up and not change the game. It's my big call. He got all the extra point is good, but there's flags on the play. Cougars return the ball to the 38-yard line. First down. Charbonneau calls his own number. Good gain on the play. That's going to be enough for a first down. Cougars. Straight ahead run for a gain of about 5 yards, second down. Chaperneau calls his own number, gain of 6 on the play. That's going to be enough for Cougars, first down. Star on the reception in the flats, gain of about 2 on the play, second down. Those passes complete to the 22-yard line. First down, Cougars. Benoit on the carry for Cougar first down, but there's flags on the play. Offside against the Griffins. Penalty is declined. First down, Cougars. Penalty flags on the play. Procedure is called against the Chatham Kent Cougars. Move it back 5 yards. Repeat first down. Sherman with the ball carrier, but there's flags on the play. To come up short of the goal line, second down. Thank you. offside against the Griffins. Rodgers returns the ball to the 22-yard line. First down, Griffins. Griffin's pass falls incomplete, second down. Pass falls incomplete, third down. Punt is kicked out of bounds. It's going to be a first down at the 41 for the Cougars. Charbonneau's pass falls incomplete. That's going to bring up a third down. Gets Parks, slips down at the 18-yard line. First down, Griffins. Pass intended for Robinson, falls incomplete, second down. Set kick Parks, takes it over the 30-yard line to about the 33. Direction 31, first down, Cougar, first down, Griffins. complete for a gain of 7 yards. Second down. Jefferson with the carry. First down, Griffins. Willis's pass is complete over midfield to about the 49-yard line. First down, Griffins. Pass complete to the 19-yard line. First down, Griffin. Yard penalty assessed against the Griffins. Repeat first down. Jean Gaston with the carry. Brings it out to the 50-yard line. Second down. They'll carry over the right-hand side. Gain of about 3, but there's flags on the play.
So are these university level referees they just call them? So yeah, too, there's four geese sitting in the locker.
Penalty enforced against the Chatham Camp Cougars. Intercepted by Church. Turn it over. First down. Over. Charbonneau carries the ball over the 50-yard line. That's going to be enough for the Cougars. First down. Straight ahead carry for the Cougars, gain them 4, second down. Cougars carry the ball to the 40-yard line. Just going to be short. Shot of ball carrier, plunges forward for a couple. First down, Cougars. Carry over the left-hand side, brought down to the 11-yard line, second down. Got a ball here. Charbonneau slips down at the 12-yard line. Charbonneau forced out of bounds at the 7-yard line. Third down. Flag on the play. Illegal touching for passes to call. Third down repeated. Come on!
Orbital pass falls incomplete, but there's flags on the play. Defensive holding is called against the Griffins. Correction, third down. Sherbino carries the ball, but tackled at the 1 yard line. Turn it over on down. First down, Griffin.
I'm gonna pop some tags. I got $20 in my pocket.
Sank hits Sparks, calls his own number, takes the ball to the 11-yard line. Illegal substitution against the Griffins. Third down.
So here have 2 points instead of risk and seven.
Safety is conceded for the Griffins. 2 points for the Cougars.
And then he throws a flag.
Flag on the play. Charbonneau fumbles the ball, recovered by the Griffins. First down, Guelph. First down, Griffins. Unnecessary roughness, piling on called against the Cougars. Move it up 15 yards. First and goal. Willis' pass is complete for the Griffins. Touchdown! Extra point is good. 16. Cougars return the ball to the 43-yard line. First down. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Griffins.
What the hell?
Cougars return the ball to the 50-yard line, but there's flags on the play. Objectionable conduct called against the Griffins. Move it up some yards. First down, Cougars. Side short gain on the play, second down. Chevrolet's pass falls incomplete, third down. First down, Griffins at the 15. Hand off over the left-hand side by Jean Gaston. Gain of about 5 on the play, second down. This is pass falls incomplete. Third down. Travels out of bounds at the 41-yard line. First down, Cougars. the inside to about the 19-yard line. First down, Cougars. Jet sweep over the left-hand side. No gain on the play. Second. Sherman okay tackled in the backfield for a loss of about 5 on the play. Third down. The goal attempt is blocked by the Griffins, recovered by Chatham, but there's flags on the play. Unnecessary run, this is called against the Griffins. Marching up 15 yards, first down, Cougars. Touchdown. Extra point is good. Return the ball to the 9-yard line. First down, 12.
Too many men on the field.
Falls incomplete, second down. Flag of the play. legal procedure called against the Griffins. 5-yard penalty, repeat third down. Cougars return the ball to the 35-yard line. First down.
Let's go,
D. Got a bug here. First down at the 25-yard line. That's going to be enough for Cougars. First down. Charbonneau, the ball carrier, to the 9-yard line. Second down. Pass completed, fumbled, turn it over, first down, Griffin! Sean Charbonneau on the carry, but there's a flag on the play. 10-yard penalty. Repeat first down. And up over the right hand side. Gain of about 5 on the play. Second down. Willis's pass is complete down the sideline. First down, Griffins, and there's a flag.
Yep, that's what he just called. This is it.
Pass is complete to Robinson. Second down. Inside handoff by the Griffins. That's going to be enough for a first down. Touchdown for the Griffins! The extra point is good. Kick goes out of bounds. First down, Cougars. Charbonneau's pass complete to Star. Gain of 9 on the play. Second down. Charbonneau calls his own number for a gain of 4 yards. Second down. Charbonneau's pass intercepted by DeSilva. Turn it over. First down, Griffin. Charbonneau, the ball carrier over the left-hand side. Gain of 4 on the play. Second down. Short gain on the play. It's going to be short of yards to gain. Third down, Griffin. Against the Cougars, 10-yard penalty. That'll be an automatic first down, Griffins. Willis's pass ball is incomplete. Second down. Intercepted by the Cougars, flags after the play. Unnecessary roughness called against the Griffins. 15-yard penalty. First down, Chatham. Inside handoff for the Cougars, gain of about 5 yards on the play, second down. Charbonneau calls his own number, gain of about 7 on the play, that's going to be enough for Cougars, first down. Straight ahead carry for the Cougars. Gain of about four on the play. Second down. Sherman scampers for a gain of about 6 yards on the play. Short. Direction. First down, Cougars. Griffins, penalty of decline. Touchdown is good. After first down, Griffin at the 25-yard line. straight ahead run for the Cougars, second down. Ladies and gentlemen, please start making your way out of the stands. Thank you.
No.
That's the place to the 2 yard line. First down, Cougars. Two-point conversion attempt. Griffin's returned the ball to the 39-yard line, first down. Straight ahead clearing for the Griffins, first down. Yeah. second down. Jean Gaston with the carry. Enough for a first down.
They got a.
Complete to Robinson. That's going to be enough for Griffin's first down. Timeout. Side handoff to the 20-yard line. Game of three on the play, second down. First down, Griffins. Timeout.
We have a minute.